Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'll tell you what we think are the three best VPNs for Myanmar. So, the best VPNs for Myanmar, by that, I mean the best VPNs if you are in Myanmar. That said, this video is also useful if you are in another country and want to have a Burmese IP address and thus make it look like you are in Myanmar. So, why use a VPN in Myanmar? There are many reasons why you might want to use a VPN, for example, to be able to visit websites and use apps that are censored in Myanmar. With a VPN, you will not only be able to bypass censorship, but also browse and download with greater privacy and increase the security of your connection, among many other things. So, quite a lot of reasons. Before I tell you what we think are the best VPNs for Myanmar, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click the notifications button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. Note that all the VPNs I'm going to talk about in this video are available in English and that they are all available on Windows, macOS, iOS and Android. You can also use them on your gaming console, router and many other devices. So for us, the best VPN for Myanmar is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a secure, reliable and fast VPN with thousands of servers in 105 countries. It's a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy audited by KPMG, a major audit firm. ExpressVPN comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection. You can use it on up to 8 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is pretty basic. Nothing fancy here, but it does the job. By clicking here, you can choose a country from which you want to make it look like you're in. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, France, Germany, India, Thailand, Japan, South Korea, just to name a few. You can even find Myanmar, meaning this VPN allows you to have a Burmese IP address and thus make it look like you are in Myanmar. So, we really like ExpressVPN because it's super fast and very effective whatever you want to do. It's not the cheapest VPN out there, but for us, it's the best one, worth every single penny. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. Note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Let's move on to the next VPN. For us, the second best VPN for Myanmar is CyberGhost VPN. CyberGhost is also secure, reliable and fast VPN with over 11,000 servers in 100 countries. It's also a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy. Like ExpressVPN, CyberGhost comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits, a ton of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection, ad blocker. You can use it on up to 7 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is quite nice. So you can quickly connect to a server by choosing a country here. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, France, Germany, Russia, India, Thailand, China, Japan, South Korea, just to name a few. There are even servers optimized for streaming, others for torrenting. We like CyberGhost because it's quite fast and comes with lots of settings and options that will appeal to intermediate and advanced users. It is one of the cheapest premium VPNs on the market, great value for money. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/cyber or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of an 84% discount and 4 months free. CyberGhost comes with a 45-day money-back guarantee, which is more than any other VPN. Let's move on to the next VPN. For us, the third best VPN for Myanmar is NordVPN. NordVPN is also a secure, reliable and fast VPN with over 6,200 servers in 111 countries. It's also a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy. NordVPN also comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN. No speed limit, no bandwidth limit, a zero-log policy, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection, ad blocker. You can use it on up to 10 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is quite nice. I really like the map. So you can quickly connect to a server from the map or from this list on the left. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, France, Germany, India, Thailand, Japan, South Korea, just to name a few. You can even find Myanmar, meaning this VPN allows you to have a Burmese IP address and thus make it look like you are in Myanmar. That's 111 countries in total. It's a great all-around and affordable VPN, which is perfect for beginners and intermediate users. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 69% discount and 3 months free. Note that NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Before concluding, a special mention to Surfshark VPN, which is also an excellent VPN and who deserves to be part of our top 3. Surfshark also comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN, more than 3,200 servers in 100 countries. You can use it on an unlimited number of devices simultaneously. This is something very few VPN providers offer. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of an 84% discount. It's another great all-around and affordable VPN. Like all the VPNs we recommend, Surfshark offers a money-back guarantee, so don't hesitate to give it a try. Alright, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now you know more about the best VPNs for Myanmar. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and click the notifications button. Thanks and see you next time.